instead of clearing roads of snow, highway crews are out making sure ice doesn't build up after Wednesday's snowstorm. The highway department says 7 of their 10 crew units will be driving the streets, watching for slick spots.
There are areas that there may be some wet conditions that remain and have not completely evaporated the water, and those may refreeze tonight as well.
Drivers like Doug Kane rely on being on time. He's never been late or missed a day of work for 10 years. The threat of ice on the roads doesn't stop him. He's just careful.
I leave home maybe 20 minutes early or so, just so I can get here. When we have a lot of ice, I will bring my wife's cell phone just in case they end up in a ditch.
Motorists should be aware that there is a possibility of frozen material on the roadway, especially in the early morning hours as the temperatures drop, and be prepared and be alert for those conditions.